As the old adage goes, if something sounds too good, it is. Not today, Hillsdale, because today I can hear the sound of gunfire in the air as we mark the start of the official culling season. So, if you see something on all fours causing a whole lot of grief, no, I'm not talking about Lacey and the tavern, grab those 22s and shoot the little bastards dead. And if you happen to have a furry little friend, keep them indoors. You're listening to Elmsdale 105. And I'm Big Bob, loading up and packing down.
It's almost ready.
Smells good. Have you seen Nook?
Not in his carrier.
Oh, no, I let him out. Shit.
Did you put butter on his paws? It's nothing he hasn't done before.
He'll be alright, won't he?
He'll be alright.
Congratulations on a real bargain. Hope you settle in okay. Heaven knows why I'd want to take on such a thing. But good for you. So for now, just sit back and enjoy the weekend. Enjoy a glass or two, it's the only chance you'll get. Here's to living the good life. Deirdre Bodine.
Shit one.
What do you expect? Hear that? Nook. Nook! Dinner's ready.
Dinner is ready.
Seriously?
It's fine.
How am I supposed to eat it?
Where do you think he is?
Remember our first night on Haddon Street? And you thought we'd escaped out the window. And we spent the whole night roaming the neighbourhood in the pitch black calling after him.
Yeah. That old bitch at number 33 told us to go home.
Yeah. Remember where we found him?
Mm-hmm. A little terrible. I guess she was right.
Yeah, he'd be out of the sink.
Mm. Poor darling was so scared.
Yeah, you were so happy you started dancing around the room with him.
I think he's in the house.
Maybe. Mm-hmm. Point is, though, every time we moved, he's done something like this. Mm? It's a big orchard out there. A lot of territory to lay claim to. It's going to take me a while.
Why did I let him out of his carrier?
He hates his carrier. No, I'm hungry.
What do you mean? Are we nuts for moving out here and starting over? I just mean now that we're finally in, it just feels so real, you know? We haven't put all of our eggs in our own basket, have we?
You sounded like your mother.
Have we?
We pick fruit, we box it, we sell it. That's basically what we're dealing with.
I think there's a little bit more to it than that.
We both made the decision.
I'm sorry. When's that stuff getting here?
A couple of weeks.
Well, gonna need to get new carpet. Did you flip the old mattress?
It's like new.
Oh, nice. What are you doing?
Yeah. I thought this house was solid brick, but definitely parts that sound hollow.
Great. There's no gaps in it, is there?
That's character. Come on. Come on.
What are you doing?
Come on, it's our first night. What did we say? Come on, what did we say?
Move to the country for a simpler life.
Yes. Away from the smog. Look at yourself fishing here.
I need to be.
We'll make it work.
Out here we can have kids a child. Yeah? Racing in governments.
Driving tractors.
Mm-hmm.
You better put the bun in the oven then.
You know what? The oven has been preheated for a long time. Who was that? What about Nook?
He'll be fine.
How do you know?
He's playing.
Yeah.
Cat's gonna be the death of me.
Hello?
The first night you watch a play, he lusts for more and wants his wicked way.
Hmm?
That's it. Well, no, I emptied it. I'll put some fresh stuff out later. Do you think this has anything to do with last night?
What do you mean?
No, nothing. It's probably Nook.
That's not funny.
It is a little bit funny. He's out there writing little rhymes with his paws. Go on, go take a shower. I'll put you some coffee on.
Yes.
Oh, be careful in there. I chased a rat out there this morning.
Not funny!
Breakfast, Nook.
space is definitely yours.
I'm allowed space, am I? I'm honoured.
You're allowed this space. What's this?
Old photo.
Belongs in the tip with the rest of this junk.
You don't know what junk is.
This is junk.
This is my man cave, so no vaginas allowed.
Fine by me.
Don't listen to her.
John? Found the note.
Why don't you open it?
I'm touching it. What does it say?
I think your boobs are nice. I tend to agree.
Come on, show me.
It's fucking nothing. You're freaking out because of Nook. Sorry. Really. Come on. I want to show you something. Look at it, Meg. Put that in the paper next week. Get some help.
You know, it really is beautiful.
You're beautiful. Come here.
That was for before. Jonathan, this is bullshit.
Shams.
No, seriously, this is bullshit. He'll keep you warm, you better run away.
It is bullshit.
Oh my god. Somebody's got him.
That's too far. Nobody's got Nook. Will you just take a look around? We're on 10 acres of farmland in the bush. The cat will come home when he's ready. He's probably out hunting.
Hunting?
Or climbing a tree, or sleeping under one, or just chasing mice, I don't know.
What if he's not? Where are you going?
Take the sign. Thank you.
grab between the shoulder blades. Pinch it, tear the muscle from the bone. If you do it right, you can hear it pop. Get your knife, cut across the back, just about there. Then you stick two fingers in each side of that tear, and you just rip the little cunt bald. Cut off the back legs. You've got to get the front legs out before you cut that off. You run your knife up the belly. Then you rip the guts out with just two fingers. Got the rabbits when they're warm. If you're dealing with the cold, they go stiff and it's not good. Not much of a problem this time, Eva. You're gaining perspective out of here, boy. The good stuff.
Is in the oven. We're gonna be a family.
Something's not right.
What?
Kill the lights.
What?
Just turn the lights off. Come over here.
Baby.
No. Don't. Someone's out there.
It's just Nook.
It's not Nook.
What?
You gotta go check it out? He's scared.
Fine. Stay inside.
Just scare him off, alright?
I'm presuming it's him. I can't see without it. It's pitch fucking black out here.
Try to shine it on the ground. I don't know. Try to diffuse it.
Diffuse you.
Nice work, baby.
Get inside. Watch my house!
Did you see him?
No, just bed in there somewhere. You want to go after him?
Are you sure?
Yeah, let's go.
Thank you. shit.
Where you been?
Bushwhacking.
What's bushwhacking?
I'll show you later.
Ah! She got so in my eye.
Stop being a baby.
Rinse.
Where the fuck's the meat?
I fed a cat.
What the fuck?
He seemed hungry.
That shit doesn't come in packets.
I know.
So you're a smart cunt now, eh?
No, I was just...
Just what? We ought to skin you.
Hi, Mr. Duck. What are you? I'm a giant wildcat. Nom 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 nom. Cam?
They came back. I'm calling the police.
Oh, don't fucking bother.
Why?
What are they gonna do? I'm cleaning it off now.
Something? Maybe this is trespassing or, I don't know, vandalism. It's sick. Who would draw that?
I'll just wash it off and we'll forget about it. It's nothing.
It's not.
Look, you just fucking give me a break. I've been up with this since crack of dawn, just strumming it all morning.
Wake up.
What do you mean?
What is it going to take for you to realise that there is something wrong here?
Oh, no, you've got this conspiracy in your head. There's somebody's out to get us.
Conspiracy.
Nobody is.
Conspiracy?
It's fucking kids.
I can't deal with this right now, okay?
Fucking bored shitless kids. What do you mean by that?
Don't worry. Knock.
Sick. You can't drink for shit, but you can take a cone. Oh. Well, I could sure deal with that cat right about now. Hey, where's your fucking gun? I'll shoot the little cunt. I'll eat the rabbit right out of him. Never been scared sleeping out here in the bush. Truth is, hell of a lot safer than my parents' place. You know, I keep having this dream, like my mother, she's watching me sleeping. And I wake up in this dream and she's comes over to me like holding a pillow as if she's gonna prop up my head or something, but doesn't. She smothers me. I'm suffocating. I can't fight back.
She's killing me. My mum's killing me. And all she keeps saying is she puts more pressure on. I love you. I love you, son. I didn't get it. Still don't. All I know is, out here in the bush, no one gives a shit what you do. We're free. I couldn't tell you what today's mortgage rate is. Truth is, I couldn't tell you what the fuck a mortgage rate is. All I know is, when the shit hits the fan, and all those teary-eyed people are in their homes, I'll be out of here with a big smile on my face.
Thank you.
real bargain. He's still living a good life.
I know you're out here.
I'm gonna kill that motherfucker. I wanna go home now, Cambo.
Man the fuck up, Mr. White. I got something for you, you cat fucker.
What the fuck is going? Meg. Meg, wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Meg, wake up. Wake up. We gotta get out of here. Come on.
I got my legs.
Look, don't go anywhere. I'll be right back. Thank you.
What's the car?
Smells funky.
It's called the countryside.
Why did you pack that?
I've had some good times in this.
Yeah? Well, this time, it's staying in the shed.
Look what I found!
Wow! That is so cool!
Deirdre. Pleasant surprise.
Hi. I got these for you.
Thank you.
Oh, wow, you shouldn't have.
Thank you so much.
It's all part of the service. What a lovely little kitten.
Sorry, she's a little shy around strangers. And say hello to Deirdre, sweetheart.
Hello.
That's the lovely skipping rope.
Do you want to go play?
Brighten up the place.
Wow, thank you. You shouldn't have. It's a lovely touch, though. Said, it's a lovely touch.
It's all part of the service. Now don't forget to drink your wine. There's one more thing. A photo. I always take one of my new clients. Together.
Oh no, she's playing. Just us.
She's out in the orchard.
Do you think she's okay?
She's fine. And you know what? We should probably make the most of it.
Should we?
Why don't you get that bottle of wine and go off to the bedroom?
Guess you want the helmet too?
Yeah.
black